next game.
You know what I mean? I've had some time, Peter. I don't want to embarrass you.
You know, I went to UCLA, you went to SC, you got the short end of the stick. What can I tell you? You know?
Okay, we can continue.
Well, what the heck? I do play golf. Why don't you ask me my handicap in golf?
What's your handicap, Peter?
Golf. Hey! Good luck to you, Brian.
Thank you, Peter.
Okay. Our second player is Lisa Francois, our champ with $12,105. And Lisa, you're going to the Daytime Emmy. That sounds like
That's
fun.
Right.
What are you going to do with the rest of the money?
Buy a car.
Buy a car. That sounds pretty good. Well, maybe you'll get some more today.
Yeah.
Good luck to you. Our third player is Pam Kirk. How you doing, Pam? You may recognize Pam. We're having Pam back. We had a problem with a question pertaining to Daffy Duck and Sylvester. Don't ask why. But Pam is the first of the Sylvester people.
Yes. I'm tickled.
So how are you doing?
I'm fine.
Now we'll have to. Now, Pam, you're from?
I live in Texas.
You like Texas?
I live there. I'm not from there.
You want to disavow any...
Well, I'm not... No, I just
You plan
live
to
there.
Go back to Texas, Pam?
Yeah.
Then I...
Well, I have to. My husband and kids are there.
Yeah, and they're probably going to lynch you if you talk about Texas in any kind of...
Well, they're not from there either.
Oh, I see. Why do I feel like Gary Collins doing Our Magazine?
Well, because... no.
You want to go into this today?
No, well, my husband's from Michigan, and I'm from California, Steve, so we're not from Texas.
So we're talking three states here, Michigan, California, Texas. Welcome to all of you.
Thank you.
All right, let's play the game.
Okay.
All right. Buzzing. That's the three's biggest moment of choice. One, here we go. I don't know where I am. According to Cosmopolitan magazine, by the time a woman reaches a certain age, it becomes less safe for her to take the pill. What age is it, Lisa?
30.
Is it 30, 25, or 28, Brian?
30.
What do you think, Pam?
30.
Cosmo says it's less safe for a lady to take the pill after she reaches 30 years of age. Brian gets a spin, Lisa 3, Pam a spin. Second question. Of all the special days we celebrate, on which are we most likely to dine out? Lisa?
New Year's.
Is it New Year's, Christmas, or Mother's Day, Brian?
Mother's Day.
What do you think it is, Pam?
Mother's Day.
We're most likely to eat out on Mother's Day. That's right. Brian goes to 2, and Pam to 2. Third question. Doctors say that too much NA is a no-no. What does the chemical symbol NA stand for, Lisa?
Salt.
Is it salt, sodium, or gold, Brian?
Sodium.
Sodium. What do you think, Cam?
Sodium.
Yeah, and NA is the chemical symbol for sodium. And Brian goes to 3, and Pam goes to 3, and Lisa doesn't get it because salt would be NaCl. Okay?
I just remembered that.
We're going to go to the last question. Are you ready, gang? What's the official language of the world's fifth largest nation, Brazil? Lisa.
French.
Is it French, Spanish, or Portuguese? Brian?
Spanish.
What do you think, Pam?
Brazil?
Yeah.
I mean, that's what we're talking
about. Yeah, we're talking about Brazil. Yeah. Wait a minute, Pam. I don't want you to rush into the answer. You know what I mean?
Spanish.
Spanish. Tough for you to get it out, isn't it? I'm glad you got it out because it's wrong.
Oh.
How about Portuguese?
Portuguese almost said that.
Almost said it. Almost isn't good enough. Brian 3, Lisa 3, Pam 3. There you go. Turn those kids in about 20 back. Board. You do not want any of the whammies. You want to win this round so you get the bucks, and you can play last in the final round. You pass your remaining spins if you ever fear the whammy during your turn. And 4 whammies can bring tears to your eyes. Avoid that like the plague. Brian, you're first with 3 spins. We have a nice rivalry, Brian, between the Trojans and the Bruins. I like the Trojans. There's some very nice fans we have as Trojans. That was tough to say. Okay, Brian, you ready? Big bucks.
Gonna win some big bucks. This is the USC. Let's have some big bucks. No whammies, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at a food factory,
yeah.
Brian.
Right.
That's worth $440, 2 spins left. First place.
Fresh my luck, Peter. Let's go, big bucks, no whammy. Stay away, whammy, stay away, ready, stop!
Stop at 12.
12, 50, yeah!
1691 spin, fresh your luck for a pass.
I'm gonna press my luck,
all
Peter.
Right.
We're gonna keep
for
going.
More
we're gonna
bucks.
Get some big bucks. We're gonna get some big bucks. More money, no whammy, stop!
Stop at $400. 2090,
yeah.
First place. Lisa, you're up, 3 spins.
Okay.
There you go, champ.
Big money. Big money, all right? No whammies. Big money. Stop.
Stop. All right, Lisa, it's out of the way. 2 spins left. You want to hit it again?
Go ahead.
All right.
Come on, no more whammies. No more whammies. I want some big money.
drop it and move on space to $500 or $300 and a spin?
$300.
$300 a spin. You've got it. Two spins left. Second place. Press on. Go. Here we go.
Hey, I need some big money. No whammies. Big money. And stop.
Stop at $500. $800. One spin. Press or pass.
Press it.
Moving on.
All right. I want some big bucks this time. Some big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $470. $1,270. Lisa, solid second place. Pam, three spins. You ready?
Go. Come on. I need big bucks. Come on. $1,500 looks nice. Come on and stop.
Stop at $700.
Okay,
third
good.
Place, two spins.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Go.
Come on. I need some big bucks. Big bucks. Come on and stop.
Stop at a Flocati rug. Stop the presses. A Flocati rug worth $350.
So excited.
I don't know if it's alive or dead, so be very careful when you're around it, Pam, but you've got it. I hope you hold on to it. One spin left, $1,050.
I am going for it.
Oh, my. Well, Patty, look, I think a producer's worried.
I need you now, $1,500. Come on and stop.
Stop at $350. Okay, and that's Lisa, $1,270, Pam, $1,400, and Brian at $2,090. Trojans have it, first place. We'll be right back after this for a homeschool round. More questions, and you're here for more answers. Do you think they'll match?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
So.
Pam's sure. Lisa doesn't quite know. Brian thinks about half.
No, USC's got it, man.
The Trojans are going to get them all. All right, right, if you do, you get the spins. In this round, right. Spin can be worth as much as $5,000. Are you ready for the first question?
Mm.
Okay, here it comes. 6, 9, or 12. How many calories are there in 1 gram of fat? Lisa?
9.
Is it 9, 6, or 12, Brian?
12.
12, says Brian. Pam, what do you
12.
Say? 12. In 1 gram of fat, you'll find 9 Woo! Calories. And Lisa, three spins. Well done. Second question coming up, tense up. Because of an argument, what post-impressionist artist is supposed to have cut off his ear and mailed it, Brian?
Van Gogh.
Mailed it to a prostitute named Rachel. Is it Van Gogh, El Greco, or Rubens, Lisa?
Van Gogh.
What do you think,
Van
Pam?
Van Gogh.
That generous but one-eared artist was Vincent Van Gogh. Brian gets 3, Lisa 4, Pam gets a spin. Expensive prostitute. If you have the Midas touch, you have an uncanny ability to make what? Brian.
Gold.
Is it gold, money, or mufflers, Lisa?
Gold.
Gold, what do you think, Pam?
Gold.
If you have the Midas touch, you have the ability to make money. Money, gang. Pam was as this whoopee. You got real whoopee and no spins. Nothing, nada, zip, spins.
Okay.
Last question. Don't rub it in, Peter. Here we go with the last question. Insurance, clothing, brewing. Oh. In which business is the world-famous Lloyd's of London company, Lisa?
Insurance.
Is it insurance, clothing, or brewing, Brian?
Insurance.
I like brewing, Brian.
Insurance.
Pam, insurance. Lloyd's of London is in the insurance business, of course.
Yes.
Brian goes to 4, Lisa to 7, Pam to 2. And they're going for big bucks after this. Don't go away. We're coming right back. All right. Big bucks. Over $100,000 up there on the board. Trust me on that. There's some prizes worth more than $5,000. There's a trip to Tahiti, a Mexican cruise, a Caribbean cruise. There's, of course, the Daytime Emmys, where you are a guest in New York, our guest at the Daytime Emmys, which Lisa knows because she's going to go. That's still there. And all kinds of goodies. Stay away from the whammies. They'll take away your money. Brian, 2090, you will play last. And let's see, Lisa with 1,277 spins. You're first. Are you ready, champ?
Yes.
Here we go.
Okay, big money. Some big money this time, all right? Big bucks and stop.
Stop it. Big bucks. Spin, 5,270. Still have your seven spins. Lisa, first place. Best of luck. We'll pass. Here we go.
Okay, want some big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop.
No.
Whammy taketh, whammy giveth, and whammy taketh away, Lisa.
Yeah.
Left you with six spins, though. You want to hit it again?
Press my luck.
Here we go.
Okay, I need some big bucks. Some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at the Bahamas. Another trip. The Bahamas trip has a value of $2,060. You are in second place by $30, five spins.
Press my luck.
Here we go.
I need some big bucks one more time. Stop.
Stop at $1,500.
Okay.
$35.60, first place, four spins. Press her back.
Press my luck again. Want some big bucks. One more time. Stop.
Stop at $1,250. 38.10, three spins. Press your luck or pass, Lisa.
Press my
luck. Here we go.
Big bucks. Come on. Come on. Stop.
Stop advance two spaces to $1,500. 63.10. Two spins. Going again.
And it's some big money. Some big money. Stop.
Stop at 4,000 and a spin. $10,310. Still have your two spins, Lisa. About 8,000 more than Brian. They go to Brian Tooney. You don't take him yet, Brian, because we go to Pam. Brian can kind of contemplate those spins. Pam, you have two of them.
Okay, come on. I need something with a spin. Come on, big bucks and a spin. And stop.
She certainly is attractive, huh, Pam? One spin left, one whammy, no bucks. Are you ready?
Yes.
Something with
Come
an additional
on. I
spin.
I need something with a spin. Come on, Sarah. Help your mama and stop.
Stop 1,000 and a spin. Still have your spin 1,000, third place.
Let's go.
Go.
Come on, give me something with an additional spin, please. Come on, Lauren. If you're ever with your mommy now and stop.
Stop at Iktapa. Iktapa. Trip worth $1,444. 2444, second place. Brian, two spins to pass. We have to take. Here we go. 2019.
Catching up to do. Got some catching up to do. This is for my boss, Gail. Gonna get some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,500. 4590. Second place. One more spin you have to take.
I'm gonna get some big bucks. Big bucks. This is for my mom and dad. Ready? Stop.
Stop at Tahiti. That trip, Brian, is a value of $2,970. 7560. Second place. Four spins.
I'm gonna press my luck,
All
Peter.
All right. Here we go.
My luck. I get some big bucks, this is for a special girl in my life, Lynn Alley. Ready, stop!
Stop and move in space to 1,000 a spin or the Daytime Emmys?
Daytime Emmys.
Daytime Emmys, all right. We have a threesome for lunch, $2,274, $98.34, three spins, let's see if you can hold on to it, Brian. Second place.
I'm gonna press my luck,
right here.
Here we go. Gotta get some big bucks, no whammies. Stay away, stop!
Stop at a Windjammer cruise. That's worth $2,210, $12,044, about $2,300 more than Lisa, two spins. What do you wanna do?
I'm gonna go, Peter.
All right, Trojan bucks. Here we go, Brian.
No whammies, no whammies. This is for George. I'm gonna press my luck, George. No whammies, no whammies. Stop!
Stop it. 700 spins. $12,744. Two spins left. First place. There are evidently no Bruins
Peter.
Up there. Two to Lisa. Spins are passed. Here we go, Lisa. Are you ready?
Okay, I need some big bucks. No whammies. No whammies. Stop!
Stop at a Kona trip. Hawaii. That one's worth $1,796. Lisa, you are at $12,106. That's $638 less than Brian. You have one spin you have to take. If you can get that much or more, you'll either tie him or win the game. Brian, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Lisa, are you ready? You have to take the spin. Looking for $639 to beat him. Stop at $750 and a spin. All right, Lisa, it's not over. $12,856. You have $112 more than Brian, but you have one spin left. You can either take it or pass it.
To him?
You pass it to him if you pass. Lisa's going for a whammy, makes Brian the champ. Lisa, anything else is you're the champ. Here we go. Big spin.
Stop.
Stop at $2,250. Alicia, you are the champion today with $15,106. Congratulations. We'll come back and talk to you after these words. $15,106, and you're now going to get the wonderful dulcet tones of Rod Ruddy to tell you about what you've won. Rod.
Thank you, Peter. Lisa, you have won a trip to the Bahamas. We'll check you and your companion round trip codes from Los Angeles to the Bahama Islands for a six-night stay. Modified American plan at the Bahamas Princess Resort and Casino. An exciting Grand Bahama Island offering tennis, swimming, casinos, gourmet cuisine, and international entertainment by Bahamas Princess and Resort Casino. And Lisa, you won a Hawaiian vacation. We'll get you and your companion round trip codes from Los Angeles to the Big Island of Hawaii for a six-night stay at the Kona Surf. Set in tropical gardens surrounded by bay, ocean, golf course on Hawaiian's Kona Coast. Luxury rooms, warm traditional hospitality, and island entertainment from the Kona Surf. Those prizes totaling $3,856, combined with the $11,250 in cash you won today, and the $12,105 in cash and prizes that you won previously, gives you a grand total, Lisa, of $27,211. Congratulations.
Well done, Lisa. $27,211. What a hunk of change. You get to come back and do it again. Brian, you've been a lot of fun. You're a good sport. Say hello to all the Trojans at SC for
Thanks,
us.
Peter.
Pam, thank you for being with us. We have prizes for both you and Brian. And until next time, I have a goodie here from Mrs. Shirley Mays of Buffalo, Texas. Writes in, Whammy, go away and leave us alone. You have enough money to get a place of your own. Take your brothers and sisters and mom and dad, too, because we want some big bucks and a trip to Cancun. So say goodbye to Peter, Rod, and the rest. Pack up your stuff and go away blessed, because if you don't go away and my poem gets read, I'll get a T-shirt and iron your head. Thank you very much, Shirley. Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Mother, may I watch game shows? Take four giant steps forward tonight with Mother, May I, GSN's Marathon of Matrons. It's 4 hours of TV's most celebrated moms on great game shows.
Who really is the mother of all ignorance?
Find out which is the weakest link, which have a way with words, which get whammied, and which is Whoopi's whippersnapper.
Dad!
It's Mother May I tonight from 9 p.m. to 12 a.m. Eastern and Pacific, only on GSN, the network for games.
I can't talk to your father anymore.
Games.
Give me domination.
Give me competition.
Give me reality in your face.
Give me Kenny versus Spenny.
Kenny versus Spenny.
Give me GSN.
The network for games.
Ugh. Game Show Network is now GSN. Don't miss Kenny versus Spenny. Two best friends who make better enemies.
I just want to beat Kenny.
Good luck, my man. Good luck.
Thursday nights at 10 Eastern and Pacific. Only on GSN, the network for games.
Da-da, da-da.
GSN.